Fuck you, Pony! Boys! Oi, fuckheads, get up here quick! No, as fast as you like, Luke, you slow twat, come on! Get Mark, Luke! Wait, this isn't a joke!
Mark!
Hurry up the stairs! Fucking hell, you slow bastards!
What the fuck are you doing up here?
Boys, Tony's going sick, mate. He's fucking rioting in there, mate.
And then you get him to the toilet?
No, he doesn't need the toilet, Luke. Why would the toilet be needed? Why?
That
is the first thing that comes into your daft fucking head. You are off the spectrum, Luke. You're thick as fuck, mate.
Fucking hell!
Right, sorry, that was a bit harsh, but you gotta understand, he's fucking going nuts in there, boys.
Maybe he's just on something.
On something? Oh yeah, because he's on something. He's going sick, it was pitch black in there, mate. I walked in, he's fucking giving it all that, go to me throat, I fucking knocked him out.
Well, maybe you woke him up from a nap, because I get really angry when I wake up from a nap.
Mate, he wasn't grouchy. He's not woken up on the wrong side of the bed, Luke. Has he? Jesus.
Whatever the fuck is going on there, it's really fucking loud. And in 5 minutes, I'm watching Question Time.
Oh, that's
okay?
Really nice. I'm glad you're going to go and watch Question Time. But our lad's going in there, fucking mental, lad.
If he's... fucking phone A&E, then.
Phone A&E? Get the men in green to come. Brilliant. Nice suggestion, Mark. Christ, where'd you get that from? One of your bloody politics shows?
What's your fucking idea, Captain Wild, then?
Well, I don't know. I can fucking hear him giving it all that.
Look, it's obviously pissed off at you. We'll go in.
Pissed off? Oh, you want to go in there?
Yeah,
go in. No, don't go in there. You're fucking mad. What's wrong with you, lad? Don't go in there. He's fucking nuts. He's off his fucking rocker, mate. He just fucking went for me throat. I walked in there. When was the last time you saw Tony?
Well, there was that one night where we went out.
Before Christmas? 2 months?
Two months. Have you seen him downstairs? Have you seen him have a cup of tea, wacky slice of toast in, bit of butter? No, you haven't, have you? No, he's been in there, fucking becoming a fucking zombie or something.
He's a zombie.
It's not a zombie.
Well, it's something. Whether it's something he's taking, I don't know, but he's going fucking nuts, lads, and I ain't going in there.
What's your plan then?
Well, I went to Scouts, right, and Beavers. And what?
Did you? What are you gonna do? Fucking get a little bit of string, tie up the doorknob?
Careful, mate, don't agitate him. Mind his finger, you fucking... Oh, for
go!
No, you let go! You let go!
You're pulling on it, so then it doesn't get any tighter there!
Well, we've really got this one sorted, lads, haven't we?
Ah, yeah. Jobby D, mate. Job is a good un.
Fucking Tower of London.
Yeah. You're so pedantic all the time, aren't you? Oh, look at me and Mark.
Piece of fucking twine, buddy.
Young Harrison.
No, like, young Harrison.
Like you go for, yeah, he's stunning.
Pretty
like,
sexy, isn't he?
Yeah, like, I'd go for a pint with the lad, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I wouldn't kiss him. No, I'd kiss him, but I wouldn't shag him.
If he offered, I'd probably do anything.
Well, whoever you may be, I am the Lord of the Dancers, we and I'll shoot you all. Wherever you may be, leave you at the side of the road gladly. When I needed sunshine, I got rain. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind.
Yeah.
I'm in love, Lou.
Would you shag Doc Cotton?
No. Oh God, you're impossible.
Mission Impossible. Dun 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 dun. Right, Lou, what about me or Mark? Go to smash one of his.
Mark.
Bare hand jobs, mate.
Ooh. I like Coco Bandicoot.
Oh yeah, if I've got to fuck a bandicoot, then yeah, it'd be her.
Ego on the go, walk out the door. Just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. What is the one who tried to help me? You can grab up to think I'd let him die. Oh, no, I was fine. As long as I don't handle my nose, that life. I don't know if I love you again, but I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey.
Oh, stench as of a thousand open graves, and a sound that the
crow.
But
the chronicler would not put on paper. For an instant, the ship was befouled by an acrid and blinding green cloud.
Wait, shut up. Do you have to watch porn in the middle of the day? Oh, fuck off, mate.
You wank over Dennis and Menace.
What?
I've seen the sticky magazines, mate. They're all over the show. Stuck to me.
Fantastic. Anyway, we've got a letter. Dear household, blah, 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 you're going to have an inspection in 24 hours. Yep, tomorrow, if the house isn't clean, you might get a dick.
Why are you getting kicked out?
Because this house is a fucking shit tip, that's why. You need to fucking tidy this place up, okay?
Well, crack on then. I'll put my feet up while you're over.
What are you doing?
Oh, do you like Adrian Brody?
Yeah, he's my favourite actor in the whole wide world.
Oh, is he really?
Yeah.
Yeah, have you seen Splice?
No.
Well, it's a film in which Adrian Brody fucks an alien and then gives birth to a weird little alien baby, and I'm gonna make you do that. Okay?
Isn't it gay, isn't it, Bob?
Gay?
Yeah.
I'm all types of gay. You seen King Kong also starring Adrian Brody?
Yeah, I really like that film, Bob.
Yeah, well, King Kong's big, isn't he?
Yeah, he is, Bob.
Really big.
Yeah.
And I will do that to you if you do not clean the kitchen. No.
What? You'll make me big?
No. I'm King Kong in this metaphor, okay? And you're the tiny little weak Adrian Brody. Okay?
Okay.
And I'm the beast that killed your beauty. Okay? So clean the kitchen now, or I will fuck you sideways so hard I will crush you.
Okay, we're tidying up. Okay?
Alright, but everyone's got to chip in.
Wait a second.
Oh, you're gonna shit yourself.
No. Tony.
Quiet.
Can't hear anything.
Shut up! Right. I'm gonna interject because I've got the nicest voice.
Oh, have you?
Tony.
Tony.
Fuck off. Tony, mate.
Tony, mate.
Oi, Tony. Tony.
Oi, Tony, you prick.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna help, isn't it?
Go what on. Do you want from me?
We need you to help clean up the kitchen. We got a letter from the landlord. We've got 48 hours to clean the kitchen or something.
What? 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 Fuck you, motherfucker.
Fuck you, Tony.
Fuck you, Paul.
What?
Fuck you. How's Jen, Paul? How's Jen? I'll tell you how Jen is, because I'm inside her right now. Right now, Paul. Oh, Jen. Oh, Jen.
Fuck you, Tony. Fuck you. Stop it. Don't talk about Jen. Fuck you, Tony.
Shut up. Everyone just shut up.
Luke.
Hi, Tony.
Hi, Luke.
What? Nothing?
Is that it?
Looks cool.
Fair enough. Yeah, he's pretty cool.
So anyway, fuck you! Guys, help! I'm being brought down! Down, Tony!
Tony! Down. Tony, is that you? Are you... He's coming back. He's being controlled. He was there. That was Tony, that. He's being controlled like by a spirit or some kind of like demon or an orb.
Maybe he can't find the pawn that he wants. Because once upon a midnight dreary, while I pawn surfed weak and weary over many a strange and spurious pawn site of lots driven X galore, when I clicked my favourite bookmark, suddenly there came a warning, and my heart was filled with mourning. Mourning for my dear amour. 'Tis not possible, I muttered. Give me back my free hardcore, quoth the server.
I'm more worried about you now than Tony.
I lost my straw. Tony! Tony! I know you're gonna wait this, but... Tony, are you possessed?
He's not possessed.
What are you laughing at for? He's possessed! Have you heard him? He's even shitting his kecks and he's possessed!
Oh, sorry, I didn't realise. Was this the Halloween episode of my life? He's not possessed!
He is possessed! And what the fuck is my life?
Oh, it's not, I'm not talking about my life, the TV show, I'm talking about my life.
Whatever, Mark, you're gay. Look, he's possessed. He's genuinely possessed, you can hear it. He came back as Tony, and then he got controlled by the orb.
What orb?
Like the orb, the spirits, the fragrance, the
demons, fragrance?
The hell, the henchmen, the demons, the warlocks, you know what I mean?
Oh, I see.
Right. We all know why we're here, don't we? The very reason you clicked this YouTube video. Let me tell you about orbs. Welcome to Orb Central. Now, orbs. Orbs came from the elven race. They are spirits, water vapor, tears. They were created to move time, to make the fragments of your imagination come true. Warlocks, forget about the warlocks, mate. Oh yeah, the warlocks, they're well gone, mate. It's a time of the orb. Now, have you had any weird fantasies recently? Have you felt naive, lonely, insecure? Well, the orb will extract it. It will take it away. The green, the blue, the orange orbs, they are not your friend. For example, I've grown a beard. How did that happen? The orbs. The orbs made it happen.
Okay, so he's possessed! What are we doing about that then?
Well, he's possessed, so we got to make him unpossessed, haven't we? You knobhead.
You exercise him.
You knobhead. You exercise him then.
With press-ups?
No, not with press-ups.
Mate. It's like exercising, as in like you throw like bits of water and shit on
him. Holy water.
You can try.
Alright, sound. Yeah, we'll give it a go. Yeah. It's alright then.
Fine. Okay, we'll give it a go, shall we?
Aye.
Give exercising a go, shall we? Jesus Christ.
Catch you in a bit, Tony. Prick.
Daddy.
What the fuck are you wearing, Mark?
What the fuck are you wearing?
This is the finest fabric. What the fuck's this?
Armour.
Armour?
Thought I'd protect myself in case, you know, it tries to rip out my heart in my Temple of Doom.
Protect? You're like a giant condom, mate. What the fuck's this?
Spiritual armour.
Spiritual armour.
What the fuck are you dressed as?
Well, I'm an exorcist.
You literally have just copied the outfit from The Exorcist, haven't you?
Yeah.
This isn't fancy dress.
Alright, Jen got me this.
I'm sorry, buddy, but it's not gonna fucking help, is it?
Well, you should be sorry. You've got a shit colander on your head. You're like a complete and utter twat.
Why don't you come up with a new insult, you fucking imbecile?
Have you ever seen the film The Lion King?
Yeah, it's my favourite film.
Well, I'm fucking Scar, and I'm gonna push you into a wild stampede of buffalo. Think of your head crushing under the weight of that hoof against the desert floor, bursting like a grape.
What the hell are you wearing?
I'm a priest.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're a twat.
Where did you get that from?
I got it from the same place that I got my cowboy outfit and my Native American Indian outfit,
policeman outfit.
I really hope we don't have a wild
one. Don't shut up! This is fucking shit! The pair of you are fucking shit! Look at you! Just look at you, Mark! You're like a shitty Michelin man. You've got shit shoes, a shit cardigan and a shit haircut and a fucking colander on your head. My fucking colander! And you got your shitty little dicks in it! And you, Luke, Luke, slow Luke, look at you! You're like a gay Friar Tuck. You're like you've been pimped out of Robin Hood. Sick of it. I'm sick of it. The pair of you, and especially you, I am so, so pissed off with you.
Fucking say it. Don't spray it.
And you.
This is how my Catholic priest used to dress when he used to invite me out to Sunday
school. I don't
care
that you were touched as a kid, Luke. I don't give a shit.
Just disappointed. Really disappointed.
Should we go upstairs?
Yes.
After you.
Oh, Christ. Oh, little lip girl.
Oh, hurry up, Mark, you prick.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
What's the plan then?
We do the exorcism, don't we? Yeah.
No. You do the exorcism. You're the exorcist.
Yeah, I'm alright with that. Yeah, so I'm,
yeah,
I will be.
Oh, good. Glad you're up for it.
Yeah. Yeah, nice one, yeah.
You're shitting yourself, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm shitting myself.
Nice that that's fucking timetables, isn't it?
Well, fuck off. You shit yourself in first year. Shit yourself. You're such a big fucking girl. So don't have a go at me.
It's
a fucking demon.
You're just as bad as me.
You actually pooped yourself.
I'm not pooping myself. What do you mean I'm pooping myself?
Of course he is. Can you fucking see it?
No, I smacked down.
Oh, is that brown coming out of your trousers?
Fuck off. You shit yourself. I'm hard. Like, I've actually been in more fights than you.
I've
been in so many more fights than you. You're a shit house. Look at you. Oh, you just...
Shall we just go in?
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, all right. Yeah. Only because you want to. I would, but you want to, so it's fine. Like, you do it, yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. That's exactly the reason.
Yeah, it is.
Good work.
Cthulhu, give me strength.
Just hit him!
Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Why do I have Splice on DVD starring Adrian Brody?
Oh.
Where's the Necronomicon?
I'm engaged.
Oh.
I've got an engagement ring on.
Suck it! I'm engaged to a woman!
You suck it! You probably did suck it! That's why you're married! You've married a bloke, you fag! Banner, innit?
You got a little bit.
Yeah, I've got a beard, I know.
Because I don't grow on because I'm a man and like you.
No.
You got a bit of.
Bit what? You got cum on your face.
I don't know. What's it called?
You got herpes.
Herpes, yeah. You got a bit of herpes on your face. Your
face? Good one, mate. Yeah, good one.
Your face has got herpes.
Yeah, of course I've got herpes.
Yeah, you have.
Yeah, your mum's got herpes. Your boyfriend probably got herpes.
You've got
on his arsehole. I haven't got fucking herpes. I would know if I had herpes.
Something funny, mate? Something funny? You think herpes is funny? Hey?
It was. Da orbs.
The what?
The orbs!
I fucking told you the orbs! Orbs! I told you orbs existed! You laughed at me! I told you it was the orbs! They go into your body and they infest. I'm fucking sick of it. Oh, is it funny, herpes?
Yes!
Oh, so it smells fucking funny! Your smell funny! Yeah? Are you suffocating him with your arsehole?
Shh!
You look like you're about to give birth to his face.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Oh, shit, I think I'm falling through.
think I've shit myself, lads.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?
Oh, mate, that was sick.
Right, let's begin the exorcism.
Have fun with that, then.
What?
Have fun with that.
What do you mean?
I'm not helping.
We're all doing this together.
Nah, draw the line when it gets thrown up on, mate.
Just give me the Bible, then.
What Bible? I ain't got no Bible.
You haven't got a Bible? No. You came to an exorcism without a Bible.
I'm an atheist.
Shut up.
I was going to use the Necronomicon, but he took the Necronomicon and gave me splice.
Fuck!
The orb took the Necronomicon.
I wonder who my wife is.
You don't have a wife! You're gay! If you are married, it was probably because you're gay. You see, orbs don't work in that way. You're not really married. It's a time-consuming... It takes fragments of your imagination, what you want in life, which is probably a man.
It's Necronomicon.
That's what I said.
You said Necronomicon.
Right. That's it, orb. Will you orange, green or blue? Mark!
Hey!
Mark, I'm doing this! I am going...
Hey, you two, shut up! So what?
Are you saying that somehow, because we've come into the vicinity of Tony with his orbs, his big old orbs...
His one orb. Orb,
That we...
Not plural.
So, are you actually saying that the orbs, are messing with the continuity of our life?
Oh yeah, Mark. That's how it works. The orbs work like that. It's not a walk in the park, mate. Do you want this orb to be gone or not? I know how to do this now.
Why did he give me splice?
Get me some latex gloves. I need shards of glass, a hot iron, and I need a poker. Form of poker. Something sharp.
Oi!
Orbs leave the arsehole.
Oi!
I need to incision.
Oi! He needs help, not maiming, okay? Tony, what the fuck's wrong?
What do you mean?
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong.
Hmm? It doesn't look like it to me, does it?
Come on, Tony, let's get rid of that orb.
Fuck you!
Come out the arsehole! Come out the arsehole, Mark!
What are you trying
to do? Orb be gone! Orb be gone! They come out the arsehole! Help me, Mark! Grab his arsehole!
Not joining in.
Orb be gone! Orb be gone!
Tony!
Orb be gone! Orb be gone!
Oh, stop it!
I can feel it, it's in my hand!
Well, sir.
Oh shit, the inspection.
When you get some new fucking insults, you cretin! Do you know what I'm gonna do to you? Because you really wanna know what I'm gonna do to you?
No.
I'm gonna hire a car and I drive it right through your face.
Shit.
I can hire a car.
Make you believe that you're Vincent Van Gogh and then chop your ears off. Have you ever seen the film Wicker Man?
No.
The director's cut?
No.
And make a giant wicker statue of my penis, trap you inside of it, and then set you on fire. Have you ever seen the shit Nicolas Cage remake?
Yes.
I'm gonna dress up as bear and punch you in the face. Have you ever seen the film Little Nicky?
No.
Of course you have, you fucking love Adam Sandler. Have you ever seen the film Homeward Bound?
No.
It's really fucking sad. Have you ever seen the film Homeward Bound?
Yeah.
It's really fucking sad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen the film The Lion King? Do you know what I'm gonna do?
No.
I'm gonna force your eyes open. I'm gonna make you watch Towie for hours and hours. It's in The Lion King.
Yeah, it's my favourite film.
Well, I'm fucking Scar. I'm gonna chuck you over the edge of the cliff into a wild stampede at Buffalo. Think of all the hooves crushing your skull against the desert floor. That's your skull. Your puny, grape-like skull.
Oh, yeah. I had to do that, didn't you? I've made it!
It's like you're trying to get me.
Fucking shit the bed.
Jesus Christ, you are poking out.
Yeah.